this is what I've been up to for the morning.